In-state high school students who finish among the top of their class are now guaranteed admission to universities of Wisconsin schools. The bill officially signed by Governor Evers today guarantees admission to the top 10% of state students to all school system schools except UW-Madison. Admission is guaranteed to the top 5% at UW-Madison. The new law requires schools to create a ranking system if they did not already have one in place.